What do we got going on here? Oh, you know, that's not really that big a deal. They got insurance. I'm pretty sure that's being done in the name of equity, so it's fine. What is that? A woman not wearing a mask?
No, stop.
She's not fighting.
Can I at least? And she's not cooperating either.
Yes, ma'am, you can.
Let go.
Ma'am, stop resisting. Resisting. Stop resisting.
I'm just standing here.
We need to remove her.
Why? Because I wanted to
take her down there.
Let go.
Take her down there.
Arrest that concerned parent for daring not to obey Dr. Fauci and not following mask. Who am I, by the way? I'm Jack Boot Jackson, your local police officer. Welcome back, beautiful and amazing human beings. This is Zukradowski here of WeAreChange.org. We got a lot of information to get into. As of course, I think it's very fair to say that things are a little bit skewed when it comes to the American justice system. This, as of course, billionaires who have their tentacles in almost every aspect of our society have been hiring woke district attorneys all throughout the United States. That has essentially led to chaos in many places all over the world, as you have seen from the clips that we played in the beginning of this broadcast, of just outright looting and theft that has been decriminalized in many places all around the United States. And guess what? There's been a lot more theft and looting because of that. This says, of course, poor people are becoming poorer, the rich becoming richer, mass money printing, inflation, destruction of small and middle class businesses is creating a situation where theft is becoming the quote new normal, as even Best Buy stocks have been crashing. Their margins have been sliding, of course, due to quote organized retail theft that has affected them all throughout the United States, especially in major Democratic cities all throughout the United States. Now add up everything we just said with the fact that many prisons are releasing a lot of their hardened criminals. You, of course, have a recipe of disaster, which we have to say has been fomented by upper echelons of our society that have condoned, sometimes even supported, aided, and abetted criminal activity as long as it supported their political ideology. There's no denying this, with even some, quote, intellectual scholars of this political ideology recently decreeing that these California crime waves should not be called looting because that term is, quote, racist. Yes, Lorenzo Boyd, a professor of criminal justice and community policing at the University of New Haven, told ABC News 7 and other media companies to stop using the term looting because the term is somehow bad and discriminatory. And you know what's bad? Looting. Looting's bad. Stealing from others is bad. Robbing people of their products is bad. And, you know, maybe instead of trying to change definitions here, how about we, you know, stop creating a situation where crime against others is normalized? But, you know, that might be too much to ask for us.